In a software-defined network, a centralized controller enables the dynamic configuration of the entire network. This contrasts with traditional networks that use the distributed control plane where each node in the network is statically configured. As modern vehicles shift to having multiple switching nodes, resources must be allocated properly to support critical flows across the network. An SDN's centralized controller is better suited to ensure proper end-to-end resource allocation. In addition, SDN for vehicles must provide safe updates and meet strict boot time requirements. SDN simplifies policy management and provides better network-wide visibility.